Okay, I'm really concerned about what they're trying to do in Washington. Their only interest is to disarm the public, the law-abiding, decent citizens. They're not interested in disarming the crooks and the drug dealers and the bad people, as it were. They want my guns. Then they've got control of the entire country and everything. We want to be out of luck, just like Germany in the 30s. That's the route we're taking. So that's why I'm here. You know?